We are now going to talk about text in slides. And I would like to start by sharing with you a finding that I came across since 1996 when I started delivering successful presentations. I always ask participants what they disliked about someone else's presentation, and the vast majority of the audience tells me slides with too much text in them. You know, it's interesting because most of the people do not like presentation when there is too much writing in the slides. But then you go and see the presenter and a good amount of them has too much text in the slides. So the numbers here really, you know, do not sum up some way, because we know that we don't like too much text, but then we tend to overcrowd our visual aids.